Every day, many thousands of lorries take to East Africa's roads, transporting goods and freight throughout the region. Most nights, the drivers find themselves far from home as they pull into a truck stop to rest and relax. Many seek a little comfort after the long day on the road in a bar or a hotel. And more often than not, there are plenty of girls around to help them spend a little time and some of their hard-earned cash. When the drivers eventually get home, the night's adventures are long forgotten, but too many return to their families with a legacy they will all remember for the rest of their lives. HIV/AIDS is a serious problem throughout the region. ACE Africa is helping to target the problem at source. ACE has set up mobile testing centres at the overnight truck stops. A driver and his girlfriends can walk in and get a free test. The results are available immediately, so he or she knows their status there and then. Furthermore, there's free advice and counselling. He can be given free condoms to help protect him. A lot of hard work from ACE and a few pounds from you is all it takes to keep many of these men and their families safe. It's a small price to pay. Can you spare a few pounds to help make a difference?